Jeff, now you did vote leave. How are you feeling about everything tonight?
I did vote leave. I just feel happy to be on this show. I feel like I've somehow taken advantage of a diversity quota.
Well, some of the photographs you see on the news and stuff are so miserable, where people are like...
I mean, when you've been kidnapped, I don't think that's, like, the main thing that you'd be worried about. If you was in someone's cellar handcuffed to a radiator, you'd be thinking, Jesus, I hope they don't use Malaga 97 photos. I've got to stick up for Jimmy here. As a Conservative, this guy is fucking inspiration. Do you know what I mean? This is the man that got me into tax avoidance in the first place.
But listen, the cleverest thing in life is choosing the right partner, right? Exactly. If you do that, everything else is gravy.
I'm not looking at you,
Jeff.
You know,
Jeff, I was looking at Darren.
I got three A's at A level. Yeah, one of them was theatre studies, but other than that,
the best argument I had was when somebody said, "What about Gibraltar?" I'll be honest, I didn't think about that at all. He said, "But we might have to go to war with Spain." I went, "Good, I think that's one we could win." Do you know what I mean? We've already got a sleeper cell, Dad's army of pensioners out there, right? And the good thing is, if they get captured and interrogated, they'll never blab because they never learned the fucking language, did they? not afraid of Spain.
Did you get out and get the keys?
And did you know where the keys were?
I recovered the keys. Yeah.
Where from?
Well, from where I'd thrown them to.
Yeah, that's what I want. That's what I'm trying to find out.
Yeah. First place with 13 points, Jeff.
They always give as well, like, you know, when the actors give a political speech, you know, it's great there's diversity on race and gender. I'd like some political diversity as well, because they're always, like, anti-establishment, you know? It'd be just nice if someone went up once in a while and said, you know what, sometimes tax cuts for the rich work, you know? And maybe 5 years old is too young for a child to pick their own gender. Anyway, love you, Hollywood. Love you, Hollywood.